Okay, today we will do some match up between DC Multiverse Dark Side match up with different types of Superman. Okay, just to give you some brief introduction, this Dark Side is from DC Multiverse, so this is the box, so quite big. So I already do a detailed review. If you want to see the detailed review of this Dark Side, so just go to my YouTube channel. So I provide that one. Okay, just to give you a brief description, this Superman, the small one, this is from this one, from Spin Master. So this is Superman from Spin Master. So this is this one, the small one. Then for this one is from old DC Multiverse, from Stephen Wolf box, but I don't have the box anymore. Okay. Then for this Superman is from Best Kingdom. So this is the box from Best Kingdom DAH003. So still have the price. Okay, so this is the box. So this is Superman from this box, is from this one. Okay, then this one is from the popular one, SHF Figo Arts. So this Superman here is from this SHF Figo Arts. And then this one is from DC Films, DC Collectibles, DC Films. So this one is, this box is this one. And the big one is from Play Arts. So the box is very big. So this is Play Arts Sky number 06, number 1 Superman. So I just give you some information of this Superman. Our objective is focus to see which Superman is have a good match up with the new latest DC Multiverse Dark Side. Okay, let's start the match up between Dark Side and Superman. So let's go first with a small one. This is the Superman from the Spin Master. So as you can see, the Dark Side is almost 9.5 inches, or 9.4, and then the Spin Master is 4 inch. So I don't think this one have a good match up. So very obvious that this is not proportion. Okay, now this is now Dark Side with the Superman from SHF Figo Arts. So as you notice, the SHF Figo Arts is almost it is on 6 inches, compared to Dark Side that almost 9.5 inches. You can see quite off. But if you will do some match up, it looks also Superman is on the small side, but it looks okay. Looks okay. So but we will compare also the other one. Okay, this is now Superman from the old DC Multiverse Stephen Wolf Bob. I think the size is a little bit taller than SHF figures, around 6.2 inches, compared to Darkseid, which is almost 9.5 inches. So I think the match up is also on the smaller side. But if you want to look Darkseid on a giant size, maybe looks okay. But let's see on the other Superman. Okay, this is now Superman from DC Films, DC Collectibles. So this size is almost 7 inches. So it looks proportion to the Darkseid. Actually, the new Superman from DC Multiverse, I don't know why I not excited to have. Maybe because I already have this 7-inch figure. That's why. But I don't know. Maybe next week, next month, I change my mind. Then I will buy that DC Multiverse. I know that is the same line for this Darkseid, that Superman. But okay, just to see the proportion for this DC Films, the 7-inch, it looks start to become okay. So let's see on the other remaining two, and later I will decide which one is I think is best for this new Darkseid. Okay, this Superman is from Best Kingdom. So I observed that Best Kingdom is, for me, is the suitable for this Darkseid. This is around 7.75, almost 7.75 inches compared to Darkseid. It looks this is a good match up for this Darkseid. Maybe we can take a look near. So sorry for being a little bit biased, because after I put them side by side, I observed that this already proportion. So you see the height, I think this is, I can say this is a good match up with DC Multiverse Darkseid from Best Kingdom Superman. Okay, last but not the least, this is the Superman from Play Arts, number one Superman. So as you can see, they are both in a 9-inch scale. So we go near. So it looks this is quite okay if you want them to be on the almost same size. So we just go them face to face. Then as you can see, Darkseid is almost 9.5 or 9.4, then Superman is 9.2, almost same size, but Darkseid is a little bit taller. I think this super looks okay, but Darkseid should be taller by a bit by Superman. Okay, after we do some match up on the 6 Superman, my personal choice, I will choose Superman from Best Kingdom to be a good match up with this new Darkseid from DC Multiverse. Okay, let's take a look on them. So this is 9.5 inches. Let's go them face to face. Okay. So you see how they are nice match up. So I will remove, so just to check the actual height. So dark side is almost 9.5. During my review, it is a little bit lower because there's some problem on the knee. But after I address the ankle, so some of my viewers suggested me to put on the boiling water and then adjust. Then after that, I fix. Bro, thank you very much. I forgot your name, but thank you very much for your input. I appreciate it. Now my dark side can stand nicely. Okay, going back to match up, and then this DC best kingdom Superman is almost 7.75. So dark side is 9.5, and then best kingdom Superman is almost 7.75. Okay, so I will just remove this to see what if they look like. Okay, if they going to. Okay, I think this is for me is the best matchup for this new DC Multiverse Darkseid. Okay. Okay, this is now Superman and Darkseid with their final poses. Okay, let's take a look on 360 degrees. Okay, so this is Superman from Best Kingdom versus DC Multiverse Darkseid. So very nice match up. So if you are looking for proportion Superman alternative for this Darkseid, you can choose Superman from Best Kingdom. So on my last part, I will just take a photo for your reference. So but for now, you can see how they proportion to each other. Very nice. Superman versus Darkseid, Best Kingdom versus DC Multiverse. So this is the final poses of these two. Okay, so I will just complete this two round. Okay, bye bye. Hello viewers, if you like my video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. And see you on my next video. Bye bye.